Offset 2, we'll double click inside the pattern on the left to open it in the editor. There are a few different ways to use all the creation tools. We'll illustrate them using the line tool. Creating a line freehand is simple. Click, move the mouse and click, and you've made a line. I'll put another line on the canvas. You'll often need a line that's either horizontal or vertical. I'll click to start the line as I normally would, then press and hold the Shift key as I move the mouse. With the Shift key pressed, the endpoint will stay aligned, either horizontally or vertically from the start point. You can snap a line start point or endpoint to another point. Press the Control key before you click, and you'll see potential snap points light up as you move the mouse within snapping range. You can snap start points. Click while you are within range, and the line will start at the snap point. You can also snap endpoints. Press the Control key before you end the line, and you see potential snap points again. Move the mouse close enough to the desired snap point, and you'll see the cursor change to a box. Click to end the line. You can snap both start and end points. I'll demonstrate snapping the start or end points for a few more lines. We can create elements using specific coordinates entered in the content panel on the right. While I'm moving the mouse, its position appears as a potential start point in the content panel. When I click, that sets the start point, and now we see the mouse position in the endpoints field. I'll click again to complete this line. I'll right-click to deselect, and the mouse position becomes a potential start point again. Instead of clicking to start a line, I can press the Tab key to transfer control to the content panel. Then I can enter specific coordinates for the start and end points. After you've entered a start point, the end point's coordinates can be entered in one of three ways: as absolute, which is relative to the origin; as delta, which is the distance from the start point; or as polar, which is the length and angle from the start point. So I'll change to delta mode and create a horizontal line 4 inches long. Delta X equals 4, and delta Y equals 0. I'll click Create to make the line. We can create elements using both the mouse and the coordinate control. I'll press Tab and enter the coordinates for the start point, then mouse click on the canvas and snap the end point. Or I can click to enter the start point, then Tab to transfer control to finish the line in the content panel. If you want to edit any element's coordinates directly in the content panel, change to the selector tool and click on that element. When I click on this line, I can edit the start and end points directly, but it's usually easiest to change the delta from start coordinates or the length and angle values. I'll click Done to save my work.